Ira Ward if she gets it. And a nation crosses its fingers and toes and hopes that Beth Tweddle can nail it.
She has a beautiful toe on to Katja Kaff, moved after her. It's full spin. Oh, beautiful combination. Right here. Oh, this is looking so good. It's spectacular.
Oh, no.
She has been under so much pressure and so much excitement competing here in Great Britain. Much of the reason she stayed, continued in the sport. Trying to claim that first Olympic medal in her third Olympic Games.
This tricky connection to Elise is all okay, but Shannon, maybe you can talk us through the dismount and identify where she had a problem.
Well, this was a fantastic routine all the way through it. Again, so much excitement during the dismount, double twisting, double back. We'll watch, count these steps. Small steps are just a tenth of a point. Larger steps can be 3 each. Right here, just got her hips a little bit too far behind her.
For Tweddle. Still. 15-9-3-3 for Hay. Kishin.
Oh, that's a great score. That's a fantastic
15-9-1-6. She's in second position.